Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Defend Google. So this is Bank Nifty. So here you can see this Bank Nifty. Yesterday I think you remember I drawn another line here around 29,600. So here I told that the market, if they are giving correction, so that is this is the supporting area, because in this supporting area we never gonna take buy position, sell position, because it's a strong strongly just showing supporting area by 200 moving average. So right now I'm thinking that the market is running in this area only, because you can see this is a consolidated price consolidating area. So if somebody wanna trade in Bank Nifty, so you can trade in this area only here. You can see, so here another option, just a supporting line I drawn here. Now you can see this is another supporting line here. So if they break this area, so next our target will be around 29,200, right? So if you see in a 15 minute chart, so here you can see this is a 15 minute chart. Now you can see in 15 minute chart, the Bank Nifty is creating lower low, right? So here you can see Bank Nifty is creating lower low, lower high, lower low, lower high. So here you can see lower low, lower high. So we are expecting the next target will be here. If we zoom here, so I already given around 29,600. So if they break this level, so our next target will be around 29,200, right? So for the buy position, if you wanna enter for the buy position, so we must wait to moving average cross bar. So here you can see moving average red, which is 5, and another is 20. If they cross here, and same time at that time, if percentage are cross minus 50 level, so we will enter for the buy position. But we are still, we are not getting any buy position, but they are creating lower low. That is why if who people are taking sell position, so their next target will be around 29,200, right? So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.